The aircraft bringing the president of Sierra Leone to Liberia has already touched ground at the Rabaul International Airport. The plane is gradually heading towards the VIP lounge where the Sierra Leone president is going to disembark the plane to meet his Liberian counterpart, President George Mani Weah. The plane is gradually moving on the runway. Members of the armed forces of Liberia are all here to meet or grace the occasion to briefly mark the state of Liberia of the Sierra Leone president. Top government official are already landing. Our finance minister, Samuel Twa, is there. Minister of State and Presidential Affairs, Nathaniel Mange, is also here. It's gradually heading towards the VIP lounge. The plane bringing into the country the president of Sierra Leone is gradually heading to the VIP lounge. President George Mani Weah is walking along with his top security advisor, Jefferson Kamu. President Weah now is standing closely to the scaffolding built for the two presidents to use. It's an avoid plane. Republic of Cote d'Ivoire. Our government official here is now posted to meet upon arrival of the Sierra Leonean president as President George Mani Weah awaits his counterpart. There is a display of cultural activities here. Security is intact. Now the red carpet has been spread over. To allow the president of Sierra Leone disembark this avoiding aircraft. The Chief of Protocol of Liberia, Jabe Witherspoon, has entered the plane, I guess, to greet to perform his normal diplomatic, a diplomatic protocol. The President of Sudan has just disembarked the plane. Ladies and gentlemen, President George Weah is closely there. The both of them are now walking on the red carpet. You can see the both of them walking. They are now posted. This is the number military display. Normally, whenever the president has a presidential guest. That is the solo national anthem. The national anthem of Sierra Leone is on. The two presidents are shortly standing. The Liberian national anthem is now on. A very unique, colorful program. National Anthem of the Republic of Liberia is on. With the two presidents standing. To honor their respective country national anthem. Now, the inspection of the military, I guess, is now going to take place with President George Manon Weah and his colleagues from Sierra Leone. They need a letter, President of Sierra Leone. Julius Mata Bio, he is the president of Sierra Leone. A needed letter, president of Sierra Leone. Julius Mata Bio and George Manon Weah. The both of them have gone through their normal military star. And the both of them are now going to greet top government officials. Julius Mata Bio and President George Manon Weah. I'm meeting top government officials, top Liberian government officials. The both of them are moving through. Close that display of diplomatic sensitivity here. Clear display of diplomatic sensitivity. These are all newly elected presidents of the two countries. Julia Matabio was recently elected in Sierra Leone as the president, beating the ruling party led by President George Manuel Weah. Was newly elected in Liberia, beating the ruling party. So politically, they have the same margin order. Politically, they have the same margin order. From the back of Sierra Leone in Liberia, I'm clearly thinking that Judah is the one we need. Judah is the one we want.